Hello? Anybody here? Guys? Kermit? Clifford?
Oh, man, it's Heather Locklear. That's her voice. That's her.
Hello?
Oh, I don't see him. Not anymore.
Oh, no. What do you think she's going to do to us, Johnny?
I'll tell you what she's going to do. She's going to blackmail all of us.
And she'll start love triangles.
Worse, she'll frame us for murder and we'll all go to the electric chair. Be quiet.
See if you can see her through the keyhole.
Me?
To our studio later.
Oh, Clifford. Huh? What's going on here?
Some of the other guys are a little scared of you
because of all the bad things I do on Melrose Place?
Yeah.
Guys, that is just a show. In real life, I am perfectly normal, nice, decent person.
Really?
Yes. I couldn't hurt a flea.
Really?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Really, 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 really.
Well, that doesn't count. You're starting to annoy me.
I could see that.
It's Muppets Tonight with our very special guest star, Heather Locklear.
If you're a human being, take a break from the race. Take a load off your feet, wipe the look off your face. Got a lot to do, and we do it for you. Everybody take your place. Muppets Tonight. We got a show for you, guaranteed brand new. Hang on the Muppets Tonight. Yeah!
And now, here's the host of our show, Clifford!
Hey, what's up, what's up? Hey, nice to see you! Yeah! Welcome to Muppets Tonight, the show that has people all over the country saying...
Get that thing out of here now!
Yay!
Anywho, our special guest star tonight is Heather Locklear! Yeah, give it up! But to start things off, let's take a trip to everybody's favorite hangout, where the Java's hot as lava and the mocha is no joker. The local coffee emporium.
I'll have a double latte, please.
Make mine a macchiato, a double on the double.
What is it with everybody? Why do they drink so much darn coffee?
Hey, Teresa, like this cat wants to know why we drink so much coffee.
Coffee! Coffee! Coffee!
Way down among Brazilians, coffee beans grow by the billions, so they've got to find those extra cups to fill. They've got an awful lot of coffee in Brazil.
What, no tea? Or tomato juice?
You'll see. No potato juice.
Really?
Cause the planters down in Santos all say no, no, no.
You can't get cherry soda cause they've gotta sell their quota. And the way things are, I guess they never will. They've got an awful lot of coffee in Brazil.
We are all drinking way too much caffeine! Doesn't take a lot of skill.
They got an awful lot of coffee. Oh, yeah. A great big pot of coffee. They got
Should order the decaf.
Good. Yeah, nice work, dancers. Very good. Nice work.
Nice work, Steve.
Thanks, Nigel. Oh, there's my body. Oh, over here, fella. Oh, look at him. Poor guy doesn't have a clue. to your left. No, to your right. Headless body walking around. Can I get a little help?
Can somebody please help Steve get his body?
Around the back.
You know, when Heather Locklear agreed to do our show, she wanted to do something intelligent and sophisticated. And this is what we came up with.
Muppets Tonight presents the Hardy Pig Boys in the mystery of the zombie queen of the Amazon outer space jungle bee woman case. Based on a novel by Jane Austen. Oh, who wrote this?
We did! Here we are, Andy and Randy Hardy Pig Boys.
Us!
Junior space boy pig detectives marooned on a strange planet.
Yes, because we are here to solve a mystery.
Who are you?
This mystery's too hard!
Science! Prepare to meet the sophisticated and intelligent ruler of this planet, Queen Hawaiian!
How are you?
Oh, not bad. How are you?
We don't get it!
Clifford, you can't make me go out there.
Oh, please, Heather. These pigs wrote this for you. Look at those little pork rinds. They're knocking themselves out.
So you say they studied with Lee Strauss Pork?
8 long years.
All right, I'll do it. But I'm keeping the costume.
Fine with me.
Party pig boys, what foolish quest brings you before Queen Hawaya?
Hawaya?
Not bad. How are you?
We still don't get it.
But I thought you wrote it.
Yeah, but we basted it on one of those Jane Austen things.
Yeah, you know those things that have the hard cardboard on the outside and the soft flat stuff on the inside?
You mean a book?
No, pizza.
Your script is based on a Jane Austen pizza?
It is? Wow!
Clifford!
Oh, man. Yo, zippity.
Hey.
Listen, if Heather Locklear is looking for me, tell him at a Neil Diamond concert.
Oh, that's cold.
No. What were you thinking when you wrote this?
Nothing.
Well, here's 5 pages with nothing but doodles. Oh, well, this is funny. Let's start right here.
Okay.
All right, Hardy Pig Boys, prepare to meet your fate. I will sacrifice you to the most horrible and terrifying monster of them all, Frogzilla!
Gee, this is fun. I never get to play the bad guy.
Okay, and QI Station Zebra and
3, 2, 1,
I'm freezing my stripes off out here.